What you're watching is pole fitness, not pole dancing. We want to introduce you to what pole fitness is all about, remove the misconceptions and tell you about its benefits as a sport. Pole fitness is an exercise which incorporates acrobatic, gymnastic and parkour elements, where a pole is used to perform skills that involve grip and weight bearing. Pole is known for its use in gentlemen's clubs as a form of dance performance entertainment, but pole fitness is completely different. There are many roots in pole fitness, dating back centuries. The traditional Indian sport of Mallakam uses a wooden pole or a rope and is very similar to pole fitness. The English translation of Mallakam is pole gymnastics, and it involves performing acrobatic skills. It was originally practiced by men as a supporting exercise for wrestlers. Everyone's first impression of pole isn't for fitness. It's not, you know, as a sport. It's as what it probably initially came to this country as, which was for, you know, gentlemen's clubs, etc., for performance.
I think if anyone came to your class who had these misconceptions, they would change their mind within 10 minutes. Just probably doing the warm-up, actually, because so much strength is involved.
I think a lot of it comes from the media, music videos, and from it being passed down from generations.
I would just like for people to consider it as a normal sport, just to be considered along with gymnastics.
Shorts and t-shirts, not high heels and underwear. It's a fitness class, it's a good laugh.
Pole fitness, for me, it's just a good form of exercise for me. It builds up full body strength, and it has helped for like the martial arts and that I do as well.
I only started pole fitness for some fun. I expect it to be a fun way to get fit. And while it is a fun way to get fit, it's so much more than that as well. You meet so many friends here. You get so many opportunities, like performing at zoos, weddings, parties, things like that.
What it is isn't what it was in my head at the time. It's not just for females, it's not prancy in a way. It's all about strength, and it's all about developing your body, developing your fitness. For men, it's better than the gym, I'd say, any day.
I've lost a lot of weight, toned up, made lots of new friends here, got lots more confidence.
It's like a little mini family, mini dysfunctional family, but it's a family all the same.
It's definitely changed my life. I feel so much better about myself, so much more confident, so much fitter.
I've finally found something that I'm interested in, and it's good to have people that are kind of on the same wavelength and people you can relate to and have fun while doing it, and we'll try to get a bit more fit. You've got to give it a chance. You know, all these people wouldn't be here if they hadn't given it a chance, or if, you know, the younger people, if their parents hadn't given it a chance. It's worth just going along.